Okay, let's have a look at the dinosaur tube bender I've just made. It might seem a bit weird to keep making this overdrive that nobody's heard of, but I think they're amazing. Not a big fan of overdrive, but this is definitely one of my favourites. Lovely bell-like purr to it. EQ switch. So I think up here is flat. In the middle is humped like a tube screamer. Down here is a bit on the skinny side. Pulls down the mids a little bit, so you've got three different shapes there, flat, humped and scooped. And it gets really quite dirty. Thank you. Thank you for looking.